first time.
We are going to look at PPM calculations. As we all know, PPM means parts per million. Parts per million. PPM is one of the units of concentrations used to express very low concentration of substances in solution. How do we convert a certain concentration of a substance to PPM units? Very easy. All you need to do, get the mass given to you in the question, get the volume. Convert the mass given to you from whichever unit it carries in the question, convert it to milligram units. Convert the volume given to you from whatever unit it is given to liter units, which means convert your mass to milligram, convert your volume to liter. When you do this, you cannot tell a certain mass given to you is contained in a certain liter, that is the volume. If you can be able to find the number of milligrams of that substance contained in 1 liter volume of the solution, that is your PPM. Which means PPM simply means the number of milligrams of a substance present in 1 liter of solution. So we'll take a look at this question that says a solution contains 0.43 grams of iron per liter. What is the concentration of iron in the solution in PPM? We'll solve it right away. Solution. Bring out the mass given to you. That is here. They gave us mass, and the mass is given as 0.43 grams. Bring out the volume given to you. We'll put the volume here. And the volume given to us is 1 liter. Remember, the question says per liter, which means 1 liter. Now, this simply means that, according to the question, 0.43 grams of iron is contained in 1 liter of the solution. Just as I said earlier, convert the mass to milligram. Convert the volume to liter. As you can see, the volume is already in liter from the question given. So we are not going to touch this. It's already settled. We are only going to convert this mass. It is given in grams, so we'll convert it to milligram. And you know, to convert from grams to milligrams, all you need to do is to multiply by 1,000. That means I will convert this to milligram. That will give me 0.43 multiplied by 1,000. And that gives us 430 milligrams. So this simply means that 430 milligrams of the iron is contained in 1 liter of the solution. I remember, as soon as you find the number of milligrams of the substance contained in 1 liter, that number of milligrams in 1 liter is your PPM, and that is the answer. Now that we can see 430 milligrams of the substance is contained in 1 liter, it simply means that our answer is equal to 430 PPM. And that's just all you have to do. Thank you.